Besmar loves the three, rimming out. Osborne crashing the boards, and UCLA will get another crack at it. Kiki Rice, the phenomenal freshman. The footwork, you bet. The footwork. Consistently put the same starters on the floor. All the new faces for Sacramento State, but consistent. And right there, there's the assist from Dean.
You can already see Sac State keeping that elbow in the paint.
What a dish, Osborne to Cam Brown. Steal, Rice gets bumped. Count it.
To the basket in midair. Takes that bump from the defense, then still comes up, squares her shoulder straight to the rim. This is a high-level move. It takes.
And here comes UCLA. Conti, one dribble. Cans at the transfer from Wake Forest hits.
Aggressive looking for her shot early, but also for this to be a home game for UCLA, it's going to be a wild atmosphere. As you see Conti get the bucket to go,
Sac State's
going to have to adjust.
Yep.
The Bruins setting the tone defensively, and that's what's been able to spark excellent offense.
11-2. Man, what a start for the Bruins.
Such a quick turnaround, and Mark Campbell is, you know, one of the bright minds in college basketball.
So London Jones checks in and immediately cans the three.
Who just advanced to the Sweet 16 tonight after beating Northwestern.
Your old school?
No, it was a close one, but
yeah, it was.
UCLA men's team is excellent.
Nicely executed inside. UCLA with the lead. Hornets need some stops. Dumping it inside. Oh, the strength of Iwala. Osborne with the block. Charisma playing the big D.
Osborne taking great defense. The swat right on time. Then she gets the ball back. You gotta stop the ball. It's deep transition defense 101. Then everybody in the black jersey forgets about her. It's okay. It's not, you can't be competitive with one another. You have to lift each other up.
High pick from Brown. Rice with the three. I'll tell you what, Rice comes into this game only shooting 19% from beyond the arc. That's a huge triple for her. Seven on the shot clock. I like the stick by Natabo. Natabo wanted to go back door. Instead, she'll leave it. Shot well short. Natabo all over the place. Scores again. She's got six. As of late, consistently one of the go-to Bruins, that's for sure. Osborne dumping it. What a pass by Osborne. Oh, easy two for Zuntop. Oliveras looking for some help. Dumping it down low. Well, I like the game of Natabo, don't you?
Gotta be quick to do that.
Natabo nearly averaging a double-double for this Sac State bunch. Besoir, yep.
That's her game. Besoir wants to step out at 6-4 and knock down three. She's a true stretch four.
Another offensive rebound for UCLA.
The Bruins have completely dominated the glass early. Man.
Yeah, man is right. Osborne, nobody defending her on that baseline. Dean looking for a cutter. Now she'll take that high pick. Spinning, dumping. Nicely run. UCLA owning the rebounding battle. 16-7 at this point. Ooh. Boy, you gotta love that. And I mean, that was from way deep. Transfer out of Illinois. Hawkes flips it up.
What a finish in the paint by Hawkes.
Oliveras. Nice drive by Oliveras and one. Coming off that career high 26 points in the Big Sky title game. Not able to complete the three-point play. And quickly, Besoir cans another J. They've got 1 second to the Hornets. Dean quickly.
Ooh,
what an inbound play for Sac State. Boy, would Sac State like to get her going from beyond the arc. Dean, sweet. Block, Zuntop. Here comes Osborne. Behind the back. Besoir, catch, shoot, cans another triple. little flip to Hawkes. Another offensive rebound. Cam Brown comes back on the floor and quickly makes an impact. Osborne makes you pay.
She does not need a ton of space to get that shot off, but if the defense is going to go so under the screen, yep, she's going to make you pay.
Dumping it inside. Oh, the execution. Dean and her buddy Natabo. We're at Pauley Pavilion. Third quarter underway. UCLA, Sacramento State. The drive and kick. Bringing down rain and splashing home the three is Oliveris. Again, coming off that career-high 26 points in the Big Sky Championship game. But Bessoir answers with the deuce. Uh-oh. Bryce in the passing lane. Bryce all the way to the cup and scores. Has the Hornets back on their heels. Bessoir. Oh, boy. Sweet stroke.
She can play inside out.
Yeah.
It just spreads things and opens up so much on the offensive side.
You look at her touch and then you realize as Dean hits the three. Off the pick, Dean hesitates. And then blocked by Osborne. Dean doesn't quit on the play. Oh, baby Sontag. Conti. The kick. Osborne. That's what the crowd wanted to see. Bench is up. Crowd is up. Four freshmen on the floor for UCLA. Brown, the only veteran. Triple for Jones. We're getting late in the third quarter. Buck 40 left to go right now. Dean all the way up and in, going against Iwala. That took some guts. By the way, Natabo was called for an offensive foul moments ago. Her second, team's third, under a minute to go in the third. What a pass. Oh, baby. Brown scores, but that's all Kiki Wright. The cutter, Hawkes, and that's all Zuntak again with a great assist. Ann and Megan, so glad you could join us on this Saturday evening. High-low, Bessoir quickly scores.
Mismatch down low, Bessoir. And the physicality of that game, woof.
Bring it on.
Bring your boxing gloves.
Rice, 2 seconds on the shot clock, elevates. She's got 14.
Sometimes words don't do it, sounds do.
I like it. Osborne off the pick, and then slips into Bessoir. What a block behind Dean. Team's fourth. 5:40 left to go in this fourth quarter. Natabo, great position inside and scores.
UCLA was switching everything defensively. Nice job by Natabo.
Amen. And finally, fewest turnovers for UCLA in a game sits at 7.
Oh, good take.
Boy, I love that by Oliveris. There would be no comeback for Sacramento State tonight. Osborne hesitates and hits.
Osborne has done everything tonight.
11 points, 12 rebounds, 6th double-double of the season for Osborne. Hawkes, swipe and hoop.
It's been fun to watch.
14 points and 7 boards for Natabo. Stepping back, Hawkes. Oh, the little grin on her face, too. Seconds counting down. One more deuce for Natabo. And Conti will walk it up and walk it out.